Poops. Hello, everyone. It's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today, we're going to continue working on our epic build. We're going to start clearing out our path, and I'm hoping to get to the other side of the river. So we're going to do that, and I got all my dinos here. We got Mobile, and we got our Mobile, and we got Wilma, and we got Teddy. Yeah, so we're pretty much ready to go. I'm just going to start with, start crafting up some stuff, some large storage chests, because we need to kind of keep our materials all organized. And I think I'm going to go get Rockin' Nation as well, get him over here, because we're going to need his help to get some of these rocks toasted. Anyways, I just really want to say thank you so much for all the support so far. Really enjoying communicating with you guys, making these videos for you, tossing comments down below for you guys, all that stuff. So if you really like these videos, bang on that like button and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with all the things going on this channel, folks. All right, let's get to it. Let's get going. I've got my trusty sickle here, and I'm desperate need of fiber. You know, I need to make some fiber. My diet's been mighty meaty lately, and just not enough fiber. So we're gonna get this chunked up big time, because we don't have any fiber-making dinos. In fact, I don't think there are any fiber-making dinos. So I'll just clear the way with this. Don't get any berries, but that's okay. We got lots and lots and lots of berries. Need some wood too, and I think we need some thatch. So let's check it out. One of the things I need to make is going to be a large storage box. Let's see, we need some more wood. But you know what? We have an epic ton of wood already made. Let's grab it off of Wilma. Wilma's got our stuff. There's the wood. Yes, thank you very much. And I think there you go. He's got some thatch too. Do you have more thatch? You don't have any more thatch? There we go. Perfect. Let's see how many of these large boxes we can make. I'm hoping we can make a few. Perfect. Three's good. Three's a good start. And I'm just going to toss these down willy-nilly. I'm not too worried about it. You know, the dinos don't really attack them. I'm not foreseeing too many issues. But I'm just going to use them as kind of like temporary way stations, so to speak. Because, you know, we really collect a lot of resources quickly on the dinos. And I think this is probably, let's take a look at our map here, see where we are. Yeah, it's pretty good. We're about a quarter of the way to where we're going to be. And let's see, I'm just going to put it off right about here. And this is just going to be a good spot for us to do some storage. Let's just do that. I don't need to really be too picky about where they are, just kind of in a row. And one more time, like so. Like that. And let's go grab Rockin' Nation. Oh, we're probably way too heavy for that. Nice try. Let's actually do what we meant to do with these. Let's make the first one all of our fiber thatch and good stuff like that. Toss that in there like so. Excellent, excellent. And let's grab Teddy. Come on, Teddy. Let's boom off to our base. It's not too far yet. You can see we haven't come that far, but we've cleared a little bit. I need to clear some more. I'm liking our base. It's looking mighty fine. See, I gotta get rid of this Triceratops. He's bugging me. And let's see here. Can we get you? Come on, Teddy. Let's bring Rockin' Nation with us. Hey, buddy. You gonna follow? We're just skimming the surface here. He's a little slow. He's just a little slow buddy boy today. Yeah, so it's Sunday today, and I'm having a great day. Did some stuff with the family this morning, watched some games. Now I'm just going to sit down and do this recording for you, enjoy myself, have a leisurely build day. I think I'm going to also show you some of the other stuff from the patch. I was going to show you the cooking pot, and I totally didn't see how it was done. We'll pop back and we'll show you a little bit of that. Plus, there's some cool new wall torches, which I'm excited to use for our build. I think they'd fit right in with our design, being that we have a mostly wood and stone build. They are kind of that style of torch. Actually, what we're just kind of waiting for Rockin' Nation to catch up here. Let's have a quick look at the engrams for that. Let's see here. Torch. What'd you build? Okay, here's the wall torch. Looks like it takes 8 engrams. Let's learn that. And it's probably crafted in the smithy. There was some other stuff like the mine that came out too. Underwater mine. We don't need that really. That's more of a PvP thing. So I'm not too worried about learning that just yet. And I think it's pretty expensive. From what I've heard, it takes a lot of electronics and things. And we're not quite at that level. So, hey Rock, how's it doing, buddy? Yeah, let's go park all our dinos in a nice little cluster over here. And we'll turn you off a follow. And, oh, you got a level 2. This is great. So, oh, we've got a ton of stuff on you. Let's get this off first. And let's pump your weight. That's excellent. Level 108, perfect. We'll make this our stone chest thingamajiggy. And we'll make this one our wood and maybe our thatch and fiber. We'll see how it goes. So let's jump on good old rock. Rod Nation. Oh, yes, that's right. We're going to create a lot of berries with this guy. That's okay. I want you to eat the rock in front of me, please. Thank you very much. Good stuff. So we're going to just start clearing. Nom, 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 nom. This guy is just amazing. I mean, he doesn't generate a lot of stone, but that's okay. We'll try and avoid hitting... Oh, somebody's taking a... Nope, that's just the rock. Are these all real bits? It's hard to tell. There's so many little bitties. Let's get rid of you. Are we actually going to hit the rock, or is that not? Is that a fake rock? That's a fake rock. See, you tricksy little rocks, and rocks and bits and stuff. Oh, that's so annoying. Let's eat this rock. There we go. Good stuff. Awesome. Okay, we're going to get off of you, and then we're going to get our sickle out. Take that, Faba. Bring the Faba down. You know, this is going to be one of those things that's going to take probably a couple hours of real time to do, but... I don't know. Do you want to hang out for it, or should I come back when we've cleared a bit of the forest, huh? Oh, well, we can sit here and talk maybe for a little while. Yeah, Sunday's a good talk day. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see, what we're going to talk about today. Well, the weather's mighty fine out here. It's almost 0 degrees back on the west coast. We've had a bit of a high-pressure system come through, and the weather has been quite clear, and it's unusually, unseasonably cold for us. You know, the ski mountains, they're getting lots of snow right now, which is nice, you know, because they were closed down all last year, but it's pretty good, I'd say. You know, I think this year is going to be a little different. We're supposed to have a really nasty El Nino, which means we're going to get lots of rain, but we had a few rainstorms come through, blah, blah, blah. It's not too bad. Yeah, that's my weatherman voice anyways. I'm sure you're sick and tired of that already. But that just passed the time for about, 30 seconds? And look at what we've done! We've cleared a huge patch. You know, I got to get rid of all this bamboo, and then we're going to see what we see here. You know, fiber is hard to get unless you're using a scythe, honestly, or sickle. Sickle, right? What is it actually called? Let's stop being a noob here. I just made it yesterday. Metal sickle, okay? It is a sickle. So yeah, it's super handy. I mean, if you need to go get fiber fast, this is the way to do it. I'm sure somebody's commenting now saying, by the way, you can use this dinosaur to do it, but I don't have that dinosaur, and I don't know which one it is, so if you do, let me know. So let's see what we got here. That looks pretty good. You know, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a bit of resources here. Let's start crafting up some panels. Let's get in here. Let's clear this up. I'm kind of curious to see the... Ooh, hey, buddy. Dimorphodon. I'm really curious to see... What do we want? We want stone. What we're going to be able to do here, because I want to... I'm formulating in my brain matter the stuff that sits between my ears, my left ear, my right ear. I've got some stuff in there. Well, it might be a little pinkish. And once in a while... The electrons, they bang around inside there, and they create these new things, these neuroconnectors or something, you know, scientific-like. And anyhow, okay, this stone can die now. Holy moly, this is like the infinite stone of stuff and things. And yeah, that's somebody else's word, but I like to use it once in a while because he's my hero. I really like him, and if you do know who I'm talking about, his name is Slipgator. So every once in a while, I kind of use some of his little expressions because they are so cool. While I learn to build my own. Anyhow, what was I saying? I was rambling on. That's my name. That's why I'm called that. Not that one. That one. I'm really curious to see. Yeah, that's where that goes. Really curious to see what we can do with our structures. I want to build a road. So that's what I'm trying to do. And I think we're gonna make it elevated. And I gotta kind of get the lay of the land here. I gotta kind of see where's the high point. And I think the highest point that I'm seeing is probably right here. If we look like straight ahead, I think this is gonna be the high point. And I think what we'll do is we'll start up here and we'll kind of pick a line. And yeah, that's right. I'm looking out my window right now. That dog better not poop on my lawn, man. You better pick up your dog, doo-doo. I don't want that. Okay. Okay, that's good. Good dog owner. I like dog owners that pick up their poops. Good stuff. Sorry, I got distracted there for a second. Anyways, I really like the idea. I'm just going to build straight. I think I'm going to pick a line alignment that is probably true to our base. So I'm going to look at our tower and go, okay, the tower's right in the middle of the screen. And then I'm going to turn around and go, perfect. And we'll set a foundation. So let me go make a few foundations. And we'll do a little bit more clearing off camera. And once I'm happy with a good start, I'm going to bring you guys back and we're going to see. And we're back, folks. And we've cleared out some rocks. And we cleared out some of the underbrush real quick just to get a good line. See what we've got to see. So you can see where our base is over there, our starter base. I'm going to kind of center on the tower. And I'm going to turn around. And I'm going to look this way. And I'm going to say, okay, I think we're going to be good if we line it up kind of like that. And this is going to be perfect. And we already damaged it. But I'm thinking, see, that's not quite right. Let me just do that again. This is a bit tricky. Demolish it. What we want to do is we want to aim it like that. Hopefully that's good. Don't hit it again. See, okay, that's not too bad. It's not exactly the way I want it, but no, it's good. It's good. It aims at the rock, which is fine. And so what we're going to do is this is going to be kind of our marker. And I'm going to build out from here. And I'm going to use thatch. And then what we're going to do is we're going to come back. And I think we'll do it all out of stone at the end. So it's going to take a lot of like crazy amount of stone resources. So that's what I'm doing. And all of these little storage units, I'm just collecting all the stone I'm harvesting. And then we'll start building foundations and ceiling tiles and things like that. But there's shouldn't be too bad. We've got quite a bit of stone all around us. So we should get what we need. And so once all the underbrush is cleared and we start placing foundations down, I'm hoping that we won't get a lot of grow back. And that grow back will help out because these guys are great, but one of the problems when you use these dinosaurs is they just pick up an insane amount. And I mean an insane amount of berries. And it's just silly. It's silly beyond silliness. And I've even turned like the harvest amount down to, well, it's not one, I think it's 3 now or 4 now. So it helps. But it's still a lot, and it's too much, and they fill up quick with berries. So the more I can keep the underbrush down and not the berries, that's great. So I've actually, one of the things I do is I take the sickle and I go through and clear the path first. That leaves, makes it so that the dinos basically only pick up the rocks or the trees, which is what I really wanted, because that's the biggest material we need. So, let's see here. So we've got our first foundation down, and I built a few more. So I think what we'll do is we'll actually just lay out a bit of a grid here. Let me see. And we're back again, folks. And we just quickly laid out a little grid here. This is just going to be our starting platform. And from here, we're going to look to build out. So let's see. I have this idea. I want to use ceilings. Now, I know the dinosaurs, they can't... is there two snap points in this one? Are we going to get 2 snap points? Just one, right? I'm not sure entirely how the dinosaurs are going to walk on this. I know they can't really walk very well on the thatch roof. They kind of do this hoppy, skippy, dooley, dooley, ibby, bitty thing. But I think the roof system is probably going to be the best way to do this build because of the way the pillars work. Let's see. And the fact that the ground is so, so uneven, right? And I think that's gonna work. Yeah, I think that's gonna look perfect. So we'll use, because the foundations are great and they're gonna allow us to do some other stuff, but when you see how uneven the terrain is, we're just not gonna be able to build all the way we need to build with those foundations. You know, every undulation, every hill, it's just not gonna work. So we're just gonna go ahead and we're gonna start building out like this, and we're gonna see. Oh no, can we actually do it from here? Please just let me do it. Oh no, that's not right. That's right. I'm liking that. And is it on the ground? Well, let's go. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's gamma up a little bit more here. Gamma 5. Gamma 5 on my machine, at least. Might be lower on yours. And then 7. No, we got a new pillar here. 6. Down. Perfect. And let's keep going. 7. 7. 6. Down. There you go. 7. This is awesome. Isn't this so much fun? I'm excited. I like building. Building is it's so therapeutic. You know, I get to sit down and relax and get to talk a little bit. Kind of think about what you guys are thinking about and like, oh, are they entertained? Are they having fun? What do they want to see, right? I'd love to hear from you. Oh, hey, how's it going there, Pirate? Mate boosted. Who you mate boosted? Where's your probably advice? I should just knock you out, but I'm not mean. I'm in a dino living mood right now. I'm having so much fun building all this stuff. So we're going to go back. I crafted like, I don't know, 400 pillars and 400 thatch ceilings. We had a bunch back at our base too. Let's see. What do we get? Grab a few more of these. So bright. And we got to watch our weight. Weight's the biggest problem here. Let's do that. Oh, tune cupboard. Let's give back a few of these. Is that good? Happy now? Perfect. I think we need more ceilings than pillars at this point. I think it's about a 3-to-1 ratio. Yeah, see, that looks pretty cool. So can you imagine how this is going to work now? So we're going to have this awesome... Nope, that was a waste of a pillar. Let's get rid of that. 7. We're doing ceilings. Da-da, like so. And like this. And like that. Looking good. So you can kind of imagine what I'm doing here, right? It's almost like we're building a land bridge, right? And it's just going to be this freeway system that we can run on really quick. And we're not going to have to run around rocks and boulders and worry about dinos, because I'm hoping we can just totally enclose it. Now, there's not a ton of dangerous stuff around here, but there are like the annoying little stuff. Some of the compies, now that they're around, they can be pesky, especially when they're there's a pack of them. They get really super aggressive and super, super annoying. Yeah, let's do that there. Let's see. Wow. I think that's looking pretty good. See how high up we are? See the elevation change just in this little dip here? One of the things we could explore doing is some ramps. You know, bring it down a little bit so we don't have to use as many pillars. But I kind of like the elevated highway look. It's kind of cool. And you know, I think we're actually... If we go back here and let's grab a few more. Sorry for the brightness. I really know it's enough. Is that good? Let's do this. I think what we'll be able to do is actually straddle it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm liking it. That's what we're going to do. That's right. It's going to be just like an overpass. Not that there were overpasses. It's a prehistoric overpass. We'll just be able to have one pillar set underneath. And that's good. That'll actually save us a lot of resources, especially when we convert this to stone, because, you know, just in case we do get some rogue dinos, we don't want it to be wood. If they knock down a pillar, we could lose the whole section, and that would be unfortunate. And then, actually, another benefit, another side benefit, nope. That's what we want to do. Silly game. I love Ark, but sometimes it can be annoying. One of the side benefits of actually making it raised, oh, we need more, is that we'll be able to not worry so much about the dino spawns and actually the foliage spawns. Foliage with a French flair. Yeah, we won't have to worry about the dinos as much. I mean, I don't think they walk. Unless they're aggressive, I don't think they actually can pathfind onto structures. That would be something I'd have to ask or look into. The pathfinding algorithm, I assume they're just using the built-in Unreal 4 move-to-location system. They may have developed their own AI, but I would imagine their wander algorithm is pretty straightforward. Just would use the native code that comes with Unreal, and it's actually quite fun to do. You can get your AI to spawn pretty easily with Unreal. The whole scripting system is awesome. And, don't want that. Oh, we're out of thatch ceilings. Let's run back here. You can see how much more efficient it is to actually run in a straight line. Thatch roof. Take some of those. And then we'll build some ramps. I don't think we'll get the dinos... I don't think they're gonna be able to run the big guys on this thatch roof stuff, because the last time I did that with Trekkie, it was all kind of crazy, warbly, nutty stuff. Let's see here. Like so. Oh, this is just BA. I am so pumped. This is like a super mega build, and it's gonna look so cool. My foundation for me. One more here. Like that, and then let's put a pillar. Pillars all the way down. Really? Oh, baby. No, oh, that's too far. Is that good? No, 6. One more to the ground. There it is. Awesome. Yeah, look at that, huh? So I think we'll just extend this out a bit more. Look at that. That is so cool looking. Oh, I'm so excited. Yeah. You know, I had this picture in my brain matter, and it's coming true. It's actually starting to look like something. Let's see here. Yeah. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to just keep building out, I guess, like that. Can we reach it? Are we at the height? There it is. Yeah. Rip, like so. And then 6, like so. No. Oh, see, that's frustrating. You waste some energy, waste some resources doing that. And c'est la arc. There it is. And let's see, can we get up here? Oh yeah, bang, love it. All the way up, and then let's get some pillar action going down. Nope, there it is, that's the one I want. It's so interesting how things align in arc. One more, oh, we can actually craft it. Oh, that's good, that uses up those wasted resources. And let's see, I think we can go out one more. Okay, we're starting to come up. So we've come, there's this little dip here, this little valley dip. I don't know how much higher it gets. Actually, you know what, if we look all the way over here, it actually gets pretty high. Let's see if we can get to the peak here. Let's see, let's look back. I think that's, is that eye level? Can we see it? Whoa, holy drop, Batman. Good gosh, that scared the crap out of me. Well, you know what? Unfortunately, that spawn's no longer gonna work when we bring our bridge through. Hey, it's like having a flashlight. This is awesome. Thanks for the light, guys. All right, let's run back and we're gonna get the rest of our, ooh, has that got a limited radius of the light? Interesting. I think we're going to need to move these supplies a little closer to our other storage facility. Otherwise, we're going to be running back and forth. Let's see if that's good. Got a bunch of those. Oh, this is cool. Look at this. It's like a super speedway. Yep. Yep. I'm digging it. I'm super digging it. Yep. 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 Okay, so what else are we going to do? What else are we going to talk about today? Well, I mean, this is episode... What is this? Is this going to be episode 20? I think this is actually... Is it? One sec, let me check. Open up... Oh, nope. Let's open up the YouTubers. What episode are we on? Oh, did I actually close that? Oh, we did. I was uploading a video. Oh, no. Oh, noes. We need to start that again. Sorry, we were uploading a Fallout 4 video. And then dead air time. Let's see here. I had to reboot my computer because Arc was crashing. Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, this is going to be episode 20. And let me resume that upload because unfortunately we lost it. Select file. I know this is boring to listen to. Episode 13. That sucked. I actually had. Did we actually show? Sorry, I'm just going to check to see. Oh, it is. Edit. Let me see. Can we resume? Oh, is it going to resume? Is this something that can happen? Can we resume? Save settings. Oh. Okay. Well, we'll see if it actually does it. Looks like it might be able to resume it. Crossing my fingers. Because it takes a little bit of a time. Sorry for the delay there. It takes some time to upload the videos. It's actually the longest thing. Hey, you're going to have to go bye-bye. Let's see. Let me pull out my trusty rifle here. In the face! Sorry. What's that? Just a bush. Let's see what we can do here. Nope. Nearby foundation. There it is. Seven. Is this the pillar point? Okay, we're at the pillar point. Let's harvest this up. Let's get rid of this rock here. Sorry, Parasaur. Your life was given in the name of progress. That's right. Nothing stands in the way of Rambler building his super freeway. Looks like we need some pillars. So I'm going to do a little bit more clearing up ahead because we're running out of space, and then I'll be right back and we'll continue to build our awesome super freeway. And we're back, folks, and we cleared our way to the bend. There is a bend just up ahead, and I'm a little bit encumbered, and you can see we have to turn to the left here. Right about where that rock is right ahead of us, we're going to turn to the left, and I think we're about halfway, maybe just under halfway. Once we get around the corner, I'll have to go look. I'll show you guys after we just do this last little bit of building here. Now, we moved, I grabbed all the rest of my supplies and put them on Wilma, and then we cleared the way. We've actually hit a bit of a snag here. Our height isn't going to work anymore. We can't build pillars in the ground, so we're actually pretty flush. And I think what we'll do is either we'll ramp up for one level, which might look cool, or we'll just build some foundations. But my foundations are actually at the other end of this bridge right now. So we'll go back and we'll go do that eventually here. And let's see, I'm just digging it. It's just so awesome to get such a big build done, and it really makes things fast, because imagine you have to go through all these rocks and trees and bushes. Now I can actually grab like a big series like pack mules and grab all my big load-bearing dinos, and we can just haul butt down this corridor, which is going to make going to the base, our metal base, really efficient. You know, and I don't have aspirations for a ton of metal craziness. You know, I'm not looking to build like need to be super super efficient with my metal refining just yet. So this is just going to do fine. But it also means it expands this area. We can start doing some other stuff. Like we can just start building our city and our town, and you know, the rest of our stuff, which is going to be through there. See, this is almost like an intersection. Down that way is where our other base will be eventually. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Let me just run down to the end here. I'm going to grab some more foundations. Let's see how many I have. I'm so excited with this. This build is amazing! And, okay, I only have two left. That's okay, though. Ugh, let's get up there. You know, wow, look at that. Isn't that cool? And then maybe what we'll do, too, is put some railings on the sides. That would be BA. That'd be so cool. Maybe like double railings even. Oh, that would be nice. Stone railings. Oh, make this all out of stone. Now that's commitment, my friends. A fully stone road all the way to our factory, our refinery. That's nuts. Okay, is this something that we can make a line? No, looks like we're not able to. Oh, that's unfortunate. Is there a snap point that we can have? Can this be anything anywhere that would be snappy? Okay, so that'll snap under there. It snaps under there. Oh, I see how it works. It wants to snap below the ceiling. So if I built, actually, what I can do is I can pillar up here and then snap a foundation down. Or what we could do is we could ramp up. Let's take a look here. I think we are probably, that's going to clip right into the ground. This is the highest point. I'm going to look around the corner here. Looks like there's an even, no, that is the highest point. And then down here, if we run all the way, yeah, see, now it starts to go downhill. And how far is it exactly? Okay, let's get, it's pretty far. I think, you know, I feel like we're not even halfway, maybe. And see how it starts going downhill here? Yeah, down, down, down. It's okay, we got water. Oh my goodness. Dilos, deal with you. Yeah? Oh, we missed. Right in the face. Take that, level 28 Dilo. Don't mess with the Rambler. You're going to get your shot face. Whatever that means. Pick you up. One more shot. Let's get you. Headshot. Level 7 Parasaur. You're no match for me. Yeah, it looks like, it looks like we have a little bit of bend there, too. We're not. Oh, really? Come on. Bring it. Bring it. Take that. And that, level 73, bug. Yeah, so that's it right there. We're not even halfway. I think we're a third. We might be a third, or maybe even, I don't know, maybe we're just like a quarter. But it's downhill around the bend. It definitely is downhill, and there's a slight kink over here, so we're going to want to favor the right side a bit more as we come around the corner here. That's okay, though. That's going to be sweet. We'll do some work off camera, and get it all built out. Let's see, where are we? Are we gonna get back to our base? Or a little ramp? Here we go. Perfect. So I don't know. I think for the sake of just doing something slightly different, I mean, we could just leave it on the ground. We could kind of make this corner cool. Like maybe we, you know, what we do is we build a little base. I'm gonna decide, I'm gonna mess around with some stuff off cam and see what we can figure out. But maybe we just end it right here. Like this is the end of the road, and then we do some fencing and some fence posts and do something like a corner, and then we kind of build off on the other side on a different angle. So I'm gonna mess with that with some ideas off cam. But I just wanna, you know what? Let's just, I think it's a good time to say thank you so much. So much for all the support. I'm loving it. We're getting lots of likes, and we're getting lots of thumbs ups and lots of subscribes. It's just, things are going along great, and I'm loving spending time with you guys. So I hope you're having an amazing time watching these videos. If you do, Bang on the like button down below and hit the subscribe button. It really helps out the channel when you subscribe. It also lets you know when I update new videos like the Fallout series or the Ark Survival series. So if you do like it, hit it, bang it, smash it, whatever you want to do. And also, send me comments. I'd love to hear from you. Love to know what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video, what you'd like to see more of. You know, all your feedback really helps. So, my name is Crash, and I'm out!